Let's not only evolve the game, let's evolve the editing as well.
I present to you the next version of my little strategy game. The shots bounce one time from the bounce, which looks cool and also helps you out a bit. You can hit more enemies. Enemies no longer speed up. The time your eggs need to hatch increases over time, so you can't keep going forever. I removed static enemies. I also got rid of the enemies that only moved in one line. They were a little bit too boring. I have two kinds of enemies that really work out pretty well. This guy who just follows you around, and these little cat creatures who split after a while. It's really important to rat your creatures out. If all of them are exactly at the same position, they're really vulnerable. Really nicely spreading them out, very nice. I definitely need to come up with more kinds of different enemies, because at the moment it's really just two enemies with varied amounts of HP. I think there are a lot of advantages to slowly increasing the hatching time of the eggs. I don't have a lot of downtime at the beginning of the level, I can instantly start. Another advantage is that the population numbers won't go too crazy. In the last version of the game you could just get thousands and thousands of these creatures. I don't want that to be possible, because obviously it causes performance issues. And one thing you need to be careful about is that your creatures don't leave the bounds of the screen, because then they're gone. I don't think I can do it myself anymore, this level. It's just a bit too hard. Yeah, one thing I'm definitely interested in is new kinds of enemies, so if you have some ideas, definitely let me know.